St. Charles County is included in one of the most active earthquake zones in the United States, the New Madrid Fault. Although there has not been a major earthquake on this fault since the early 1800s, the zone is active and averages more than 200 measured seismic events each year. And although St. Charles County is not located in the epicenter, shocks from even small events of the New Madrid Fault can be felt for miles. The 1811-1812 earthquake on the fault resulted in three shocks that measured 7.5 to 7.7, which were felt as far away as the Gulf Coast, the East Coast, and Quebec. A major earthquake could happen at any time. Are you prepared? Here are six things you can do now to prepare for an earthquake in the future. Practice drop, cover, and hold on with family and coworkers. Make an emergency communication plan. Make a supply kit with enough food and water for several days, a flashlight, fire extinguisher, and whistle. Protect your family and your home or office by securing heavy items that might fall over or down during an earthquake. Check your home's structural integrity. Know and teach other family members where utility shutoff valves are located in your home. Detailed information about these tips and more can be found on the St. Charles County Regional Emergency Management website at sccmo.org/emergency-management. Plan now to be safe later.